At this point of time, I will let my camera person give you a sense of the numbers here at the Tikri border. Now, just behind these barricades, these yellow barricades, you would see these are about 300, 400 farmers that have gathered here. But it's not just their numbers, but the reason why the entire highway is getting affected, because even further away, if you go and look behind this crowd, there are a lot of trucks and tractors that are queued up right behind them on this entire road. And that is why this entire Delhi Bahadurgarh highway is getting blocked. This road leads towards Rohtak. All of the movement and many of the ambulances also that are coming through this path and that go travel between Delhi and Haryana, their movement was also getting affected. So in terms of numbers, yes, not very big in comparison to yesterday, because many of the groups moved towards Burari, much smaller numbers here at this point of time, but sufficient to block this road. Now, yesterday what the police was doing after the permission was given to these farmers, these cemented blocks of barricades that you see, they were lifted from cranes and they were being moved away to let all of these farmers move towards Burari. But because these farmers today made a very clear decision and told the police that we will hold a sit-in protest here, we don't want to go towards Burari, and that is why these barricades have been put back again to ensure that the situation remains in control in this particular area. If they are going to hold a certain protest here, then it will have to be a very specific section on the road. Only that area will be allowed to them. They cannot spread out anywhere they want. So in order to keep them under control and to keep their sit-in protest narrowed down to a specific area, these barricades have been put in. So a calm situation here, but definitely speeches going on over there among the farmers, their leaders, telling them about the farm bills, all of that being propagated to them. But and on the other side, if my camera person can pan towards the left and show you, much fewer police deployment here. If we go a little on this side, we will show you there are police personnel that are standing here for security reasons, but no action being taken at this point of time. So this is what the situation here at the Tikri border looks like at this point of time.